definitely do it. It's a lot of fun. The atmosphere of like club tennis is the main thing I'm really like attracted to, is that it's competitive, but it's also really like laid back at the same time. Everyone's here to have a good time. Like, you don't see, you know, people not shaking their fists at the other player after a point, and like everyone's just really laid back, but we're also solid players, I'd say. Like, everyone here today are definitely really good players. If either been state, won state, or something, that and just playing recreationally. So.
Love the club tennis tournaments. We're in the Missouri Valley region, so every time we go to a tournament, it's always the same people. You see familiar faces, we hang out, we laugh, we joke, you know, just like good pals, and it's a fun bonding experience. Way different, less competitive, but we still want to win. So it's a good mixture of the two.